Alex. I'm from PricewaterhouseCoopers, government and public sector advisory, focusing on future and emerging technologies. I'm really happy to be part of Symbiosis Center for Information Technology National Seminar on IoT and Big Data. The topic was amalgamating IoT, Big Data. Is it a leverage or an adversary to data analytics? Pretty profound thought, I should say. And I was really impressed with the set of panelists they have arranged. And we started off with a good introduction by the director. It was really fabulous to hear the director of an MBA institution talking about quantum computing, deep learning, data science, and cybersecurity. Then we had a really inspiring keynote from the chief strategy officer of Factor Analytics about AI and analytics, how it is creating a new world of decision making. Then we went on to discuss different aspects of IoT and big data in close to 1.5 hour long panel discussion. Initially, we discussed the evolution of IoT, big data, and then we found different reference architectures, how we integrate IoT data set into an enterprise. We also delved deeper into different kind of integration models, leveraging cloud and the emergence of cloud-based machine learning models. Very interesting to note that we had discussions on different business models around IoT. And we discussed about different challenges which are coming in the way of IoT big data analytics. And then there were a lot of discussions on the applications, domain-focused applications of IoT and big data analytics from the panelists. The panelists were really wonderful, from companies like Accenture, Barclays, Ernst & Young, Fractal Analytics, and of course myself from PwC. So it was not very easy task to moderate this kind of a panel where we have experts on data governance, experts on data science, machine learning, and robotic process automation. We could cover the convergence of these topics, ranging from cognitive RPA, intelligent automation, machine learning in IoT, and so on and so forth. After that, it was a very interesting question answer session where the students asked questions related to applications of automation in real lives. And I must say, Symbiosis has put together a brilliant courseware that has enabled the students to think in these digital times. Their data science, data analytics courseware seems pretty interesting even for a practitioner in the digital age. They have put together the finer nuances of technology like deep learning, and it is interesting to say that they have practical labs on R, Hadoop and Python. It's very uncommon to see this kind of a courseware in management education system in India, and I'm really thankful to the institution to come up with this kind of a brave step. This is really essential to build the next generation of management graduates in the digital age, because digital age requires new generation of managers who can think on the creative convergence of technologies like AI, analytics, big data, cybersecurity, machine learning, cloud, IoT, social networks, blockchain, and so on and so forth. After the seminar, I had an opportunity to meet two teams of intrapreneurs or entrepreneurs working in SCIT. It was amazing to see the kind of business model they have brought together. Some of them talked about decentralizing agriculture marketplace. Some of them talked about a new kind of addictive games-based mobile game aggregators. Really inspiring to see the finer details in which they have gone. And I must say, a culture of convergence, a culture of focus has been cultivated in this campus, which is very much needed for this age of so many distractions. So when I was talking to the students and the way they were attending the national seminar was a testimonial to the culture that we have in this campus. I wish all the very best to the students, faculty, and all the supporters of this institution. Thank you.